Good day, everybody. Star here. How's it going? We have got the first ever pub shoutcast for you going on right now here on King of the Hill Lakeside. This is going to be an intense match. The red versus the blue. We've got people still trickling in. Red team, a young new team trying to make a name for themselves, filling themselves out with spies and snipers that want to grab all of the glory, versus the blue team, the seasoned veterans. They know what to do. They've got the heavy. They've got the engineer. So once again, this is King of the Hill Lakeside. The objective is, of course, to capture the point, which we can see our blue team doing right here. However, he didn't know that there were 24 spies on the other team, was not watching his back. This spy also not watching his back from the inevitable spy that's going to show up behind him. No, the soldier's going to let him go. He's trying to make a play on this spy, but nothing's quite happening yet. He's really looking around, trying to get some backstabs. Can't really see anybody at the moment. There was a sniper right there. He's faced by another spy. He's going in here to try and get the ammo. No, he's backing up. He's bumping into his own spies. He's bumping into enemy spies. He just cannot seem to make anything happen at the moment. A sniper was just backstabbed up there on the typical sniper spot. So you know some action's really getting underway. Once again, this is King of the Hill Lakeside. The objective is to capture the King of the Hill objective in the middle of the map. Ooh, sick backstab by Patrick. Really nice right there. Getting an achievement for that. And everything. Dimitri just trying to backstab this little plank right here. But yes, once again, Lakeside, you do need to capture the point for the time to start going down. It looks like this blue soldier might actually get some cap time. No, he's going to decide to walk away. He's backing himself up into a pocketed spy, but they just seem to ignore him and let him capture the point. No, they backed around. Nice strategy there by that spy coming around for the sneaky backstab on him. Archulak, the scout, knows what he's doing. He's popping in here for a few quick scatter guns, defending this health room. Health room is very important. You've got the health in there. It's quite obvious why it's important. Full health pack, usually very contested right there. He's spotted the spy, so he's come out here. Ooh, with the crit scatter gun taking him down. We've got the heavy on point once again, so you know they're going to be able to secure this capture point. And the spy is spotted, unable to connect as the heavy, and the blue spy just hides like a coward. Lets the scout clean up for him. We're watching Igazaga Billion. A lot of spies on this team. We've still got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 spies on the red team. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the blue. They're going with a very spy-centric strategy, counter-spy, anti-intelligence operations. So who we're going to watch? Coil. Coil is very well known for his really good minigun placement, his heavy play. He usually does play heavy in these types of games. So he's going to be trying to get up on that point, make sure the capture is secured. We actually haven't seen a capture by the red team. A little bit of an alert there. There was a demo man on it for a brief second, but we've got the caber nearby. We've got a scout, and surely plenty of spies that I cannot see at the moment. Nice backstab there on the scout. We've got Snake I-71. Very, very good spy right here. Able to get the butter knives on the medic. Unfortunately, ooh, he does take him down with the pistol. Remember, spies, you do have handguns. You don't always need to use them. We've got Gold Bunny right here. Gold Bunny, double the gold. He's got the Enforcer, so you know he's gonna go huge. Appearing behind the demo man, who has no idea what's going on. Didn't see a single thing coming. Doesn't even need the backstab on that one. He was confused, damaged, hurt, and drunk. We're jumping over to PS3, who has opted to go medic. He is going to be healing up the spies on his team to make sure that they can be healed so that they can do their spying quite a bit better. Getting on the point here, finding one spy to finally heal over here. He's got the Saharan spy hat. No set. Doesn't look like he's using knife. And three spies take down the soldier.
They take down the soldier.
But what have we got going on here? A pyro being played by the blue team. This is a really smart move considering the high number of spies. It's quite impressive that this is actually the first one we saw. Unfortunately, crit enforcer on him. It barely even matters that he was a pyro. Spies all over the point right now. Red team unable to make this anything really happen here. They finally do have the point. So, you know, maybe now they can get a comeback. They're going to need to hold it for all of those 3 minutes to get the win, even though there are two captures as the blue on the point. Spy going in right here. It was a spy disguised as a spy. Pretty smart move there. And the spy coming up here to try and backstab the sniper who was on his own team. They both had a little bit of a confusion there. Unfortunately, oh, there was a spy. There's always a spy. You got to keep your wits about you. I don't even know why you would attempt to play sniper in these kind of situations when there seems to be spies inside your spy's spy. going for the soldier headshot, misses, doesn't pull the trigger in time, was probably trying to charge that shot, and then everyone gets stabbed down immediately. Blue team only needs to hold this point for 20 more seconds. Whoever top scores during this round is going to go down in history as some of the greatest players ever. We will sing their name for years to come. Archulak trying to pistol down the sniper, unfortunately can't make the shots connect, so bats him in the back. The spy was just standing by watching because he knew Archulak always goes big as scout in these types of situations. Whenever you think he's going down, that is not going to be the case. He's going after the sniper. You know he's going to get him too. He's got the same pistol out once again. Sniper, good movement on him, but not good enough for Archulak. Let's go into IH Bellini. He's looking at the ground, looking to backstab, and he is a good enough spy that he can take down the entire Earth in one stab if he really wanted to, but not looking to do that right now. Just grabbing the health and going for a swim. We've got it. Blue team wins the match. Dimitri, the greatest spy in the world. Haggis Logan second behind him and snaked I-71 as the engineer. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. We will look forward to more Pub Shoutcasts in the future, but that is it for now. Peace out, everyone.